So this video is about GPON. What is GPON? GPON is basically a gigabit passive optical network. So we may split it into GPON, which means G means data transmit speed in gigabit, P means passive devices like optical splitters, optical distribution frame, fiber panels of ISP and OSP, and ON is an optical network like fiber optics in which data is transmitted with the speed of light. So next is our optical splitter that is used to split a cable into two or more devices, and it reduces the strength and quality of a signal cable, and ultimately it impacts our TV services like single optical and dual optical splitter, which is a multiple of 1 multiplied by 2, 1 by 4, 1 by 16 and 1 multiplied by 32 respectively. So let me show you the splitter. This is a single fiber which is an input, and the four other fibers are the output fiber. It means you have to transmit data through a single fiber and it gives you output like this. This is the single fiber as shown in the block diagram, and that single fiber splits into four parts, and the next single fiber is split into 4 into 8, and this is the block diagram for the second one. And GPON data rates are 1.244 for upstream, and for downstream it's 2.488. So this is necessary for your interview point of view, and I uploaded all these notes in this video. So the next question is very important: why we need GPON? So we need GPON due to its triple play services like voice, data and IP video, and demanding at the demanding rate of public. Second point is so important that I'm sharing with you, that in GPON we don't need any repeater within the 20 kilometers of range between two sites to boost up the data signal. So that is why GPON is more important for us.